Yeah, JBC, a little wine. It's good for your blood. Make it flow. It's gonna have to cook down a bit. I got a little bit more water I'm gonna put in there so it help it cook down some. We're gonna taste it after some of that out. No. Why am I gonna taste it after the alcohol cook out? I'm gonna taste it now. You know, you can put a little chocolate in there too. That's an old trick. I don't think it needs it. This tastes like it got chocolate in it. Maybe the wine done it, boy. I don't know. It's got a real good flavor. And look down. Look over here, boy. Look down in here. See that? Boy, that looking fine. We're going to let some of that alcohol cook up. I don't know why, but we're going to do it anyway. I'm going to cover this and let it go on low, low simmer. Boy, you smell that wine. Woo, boy, that smells good. Let me get me another sip of my pop. I think I need a little more of that salt too. Alright, here's a step JB didn't show you. I took my little motorboat that fits on my thing and I put some diced tomatoes in here, ground them up, dumped them in a chili. And I already put them in there. So now they're looking pretty good. See that chili cooking down? I don't smell no more wine, and that's a damn shame too. Maybe I ought to go get some more and put it in there. But what the hell, let's just see how this comes out. Let's see. Ooh, that looks like a thick chili. We might have to add a little more tomato sauce to this. What the hell, pour it all in there, boy. Alright, I'm going to stir that up. Oh, Dad is down there. I see you as having vision problems. It's a little too thick. Now it's looking right. See that? Look like chili to me. JB normally and on my leg too. Not only did it hit the floor, but it hit my leg. I'll take care of that. JB normally don't make chili in the hot weather. Down here in the South, it gets hot, hot, hot. This is normally a Halloween tradition and stews and soups, gumbos. We normally make it in the cool weather. When it's cold outside, come in and warm your old bones up on. And anyway, I'm going to go ahead and do this.